Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem in ratio and proportion. Friends, problem is given in the description box. See friends, a diamond was cut into 3 pieces whose weights are in the ratio 3:2:1. So the weights are say 3x, 2x and x. And the weight of the diamond, before it was cut, was 3x plus 2x plus x, 6x. These are weights. Now it is said that the prices of the cost of the diamond, is directly proportional to the square of its weights. So the price of the diamond before it was cut, 36x square. And the price of the 3 pieces of the diamond after it was cut, 3x whole square plus 2x whole square plus x square, that is 9x square plus 4x square plus x square, 14x square friends, So now the loss, is 36x square minus 14x square, that is 22x square. So now we have to find the loss, that means we have to find the value of 22x square given that 36x square, that is the price of the diamond before it was cut, is 6084. Friends, 36x square is equal to 6084. We want the value of 22x square.
22x square is how much? 22 upon 36 into 6084. 2 11s, 2 18s, 18 3s, 54, 68, again 18 3s, 54, 14, 18 8s. So 11 into 3, 38, 11 8s, 88, 11 3s, 33 plus 8, 41, 11 3s, 33 plus 4, 37,
3718 friends. Thank you.